All right. We have found an opponent on Play Versus. We're going to be getting started soon. Alright, so since we are home team, we got to pick the first map. Our team has picked Lijiang Tower. All right.
Now arriving at
Lijiang
Tower.
We're getting into the game now. Turn down the game a little bit so I can hear. Okay.
Together then strikes him down!
Gunslinger never made sense to me. I don't sling guns. I sling bullets.
Alright, let's see if I can turn it down.
I'll protect your friends!
The sound just a little bit. It's pretty loud. So, we are on a control map. This means our team is going to be trying to attack this objective and hold it for as long as they can. At the very top, you see there's 0%, which means they're going to try to take it for 100% of the time. Okay, it looks like we have killed most of their team and we're going to be capturing point now. This is great. You always want to be the first team to capture point. It gives you an advantage. So now we're going to be looking towards where they spawn to try and stop them from taking the point from us.
require assistance.
Eat it up, everyone!
Bad guys. Heads up.
They are at 45% now, about halfway through. The other team's getting picks though, so they're gonna have to turn this around or they're gonna lose the point here. Alright. The other team is gonna take the point. Our team needs to group up. And we're gonna try and take it back.
Stand behind me, friend.
Thank you. Make us a dissident. We got lost.
I'm under attack. Hey, catch!
You're
welcome. Okay. Okay.
Picks here, or else we might not get the point.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Need to kill this Kriko. Nice. Very nice take. So, if we're looking down at the bottom, our Junkrat has his ult along with our Moira. Might be able to use their ult here to keep the other team from taking the point. We're hoping we can get some picks here before this fight gets too close. Might be able to take back point. We're at 97%, which means we only need about 3% more before we win this round.
Sure.
Them back, we should be able to take this point. We'll need to kill the Rhine. Okay. That's a good pick on the supports. And we should have that. Very nice. Very nice.
Score 1-0.
Okay. We are on another map now of this set.
Another day.
It's
another
first
mission.
To three for this map, so if we excited. Win this round, we will win this whole map set.
Only in unity will we find
strength. It looks like we are gonna go Orisa. A little switch from the Rhine. We're also going to be going a pharmacy. This is very interesting. We're gonna see how it plays out. Our support and our tank.
Got one.
The objective is now.
En route.
Alright, the enemy team was able to capture. capture the point there, but hopefully we will be able to make some picks and get the point from them.
I knew I could count on you.
On the Mercy. Hopefully we can get rid of this Sim. Her turrets on point are definitely a problem for us. Alright. We just have the D.Va at this point and then... might be safe till the next team fight. That Mercy. Nice pick on the Mercy. This is a good for us. They are down a support. Hopefully everybody can find cover. Very nice. Looks like we are counter ulting so that we don't die from that. Not. She's gonna stick with Pharah and make sure Pharah does not
Where's
die.
Your jetpack?
Their Mercy died. This is big for us. We keep that point. Here, trying to get some boops, trying to get us off the edge here. Good ball players are quite pests, for sure. We do not want them to get easy picks on us like that. Off there. This is really good. We are at 99, so as long as the enemy touches point, we will stay in overtime until we can kill everyone. Alright, that's that. Very nice. Map 1 is ours. Very good.
Play of the game.
Got our tank player, got play of the game here. Alright. We will come back on whenever we are ready to start the next map.
Meds?
No, it does.
Oh.
So, I don't know, that went pretty well.
All right. We are going into our next map. Our next map is a push map. The Croquettes chose New Queen Street, so we're going to be going to New Queen Street. This is a new map for Overwatch 2, a new kind of style of playing the game. There's a robot, and you push it as far as you can, and it kind of goes back and forth, similar to the last map we played, the control point, where you hold a point for a certain amount of time. But this one is a robot, and you push it as far as you can until the timer runs out. Alright.
Tell me, is it true?
Looks like we have an interesting team comp here.
That wasn't an answer.
We have Matt on tank. He is going Ramattra. Ramattra's a new hero. Definitely added a lot of interesting things to the game, new ways to play. We have a Junk, a Widow, trying to get some quick snipes, some one-shot kills. And then our supports are playing Moira and Lucio. Looks like we're wanting to go fast and get some picks. Alright. Unable to tank the robot there, it seemed that the people on high ground definitely posed a problem for us. Hopefully our team can group up and make a good decision about where they want to attack from and who they want to pick first. Is not going well for our Crusaders. We are unable to get any picks right now. Looks like we got a Mercy switch. Hoping to get some more heals out. Oh no.
Simple geometry.
Amp up this beat.
This beat will hear you up. Need a
master. Clear out.
Meet your fate.
I've got you in my sights.
Joseph went behind them. Got three kills. Hopefully they can kill this Ana and Orisa so that they can take this point.
I'm on fire.
Secure and ready to move.
Alright, this is the first time we have had the robot this match. Hopefully we can use this momentum to keep it for as long as possible. Bastion is definitely one of the higher DPS characters in this game. Outputs a lot of damage.
I made it through Istanbul. I can make it through this.
Have Joseph going behind here as soldier, hoping to get another good ult.
Escorting the robot. Let's move.
He's able to dodge the Orisa. Caleb's here on Sojourn. He's been doing well this game, helping our other DPS get picks. He has his ult up, so hopefully if we get contested, he will use that. We also have Valk as well. Okay, Mercy needs to get out of danger. Both of our supports died. Hopefully our team can get out or die quick. Okay. Gonna have to do a hard reset here. For sure.
Let the healing sound wash over you. Gotta go quick.
I'm the last.
Gotta switch to Ash by Joseph.
Their barricade is pushing up. Get in their way.
Caleb using his ult. Very nice pick. Very nice. Searching for that other support. Damage to us with turrets.
Riding ahead of the herd.
Have to switch to Reinhardt. Have to reset again.
Team kill. For the parched.
Hopefully we will be able to take control back over this map.
Get in there, bud.
To kill the Mercy, but she was able to get the res off. Died there. Hoping that maybe we can turn this around. Have not been able to move the robot very far this game.
within my reach.
A good pick on the Mercy. Hopefully we're able to kill this Sebastian before he does too much damage to our team.
Try firing more bullets next time.
Got the robot.
Grab the robot from him. Let's hope that we can push it a little bit farther. You see up top, the enemy team has it nearly all the way complete. Push it as far as it can go. That is all right. Push maps are notorious for being quite difficult. All right.
Play of the game.
We're gonna go back to intermission and wait for our next map. Alright, since we lost that last round, we got to pick an escort or a payload map, and we have chosen Junkertown, home of Junkrat and Roadhog. The first part of this map is pretty wide open. And then it goes inside and is quite close quarters, so I'm interested to see what kind of team comp Helias pulls out here.
Welcome to Junkertown.
I'll see this matter resolved.
Another day, another mission. Man, I'm so excited.
I don't know if I've introduced everybody, but we have Mike here on Lucio. He's playing support. We have Tawny here, Queen Spade, on Moira. Matt, Bean Boy, as Ramatra. Caleb as Steward, on Junkrat. And Joseph as Widowmaker.
Stop the pain.
Very nice pick by Joseph on the other Widowmaker. Two picks there. Go over and spectate him and see if he gets any more. There it is. Let's see from his point of view here.
You can hide.
Somebody calls.
Fighting against a Sombra in the back line.
He's over here.
Let's get some healing.
Looks like he's a little paranoid getting hacked again. Very nice pick on the Mercy. Looks like it is just Orisa now. Very nice. Very nice. Whenever we're on defense like this and trying to stop the payload, one of the best things you can do is just waste as much time as possible. Right now the enemy has 2 minutes and 15 seconds to push this payload to the next point. Joseph got killed by the Tracer. Looks like they were able to get into our backline and kill us. We're gonna have to reset and hopefully stop them before they reach this first point.
Break up the game!
We gonna stop point? Hopefully. Yes. Alright. Kinda panicked there for a second, but very nice pick on the Mercy. Fortunately the Tracer didn't kill him. Doesn't seem like we have any ults left, so hopefully the enemy team is not able to use their ults here until we can build ours back up. Very nice pick from Caleb. Pushing him back into that room. Very nice! Alright, so they were not able to capture that first point, so now all Helias has to do is push this payload up to their point where they last left off on, and we will win this map. Very exciting for us, very exciting. I don't know if I've said it before, but in order to win this entire competition, Helias needs to win the majority of 5 map sets. So we're going to play 5, and we have to win as many of them as we can. Hopefully, it'll only take 3 for us to win. We won one, lost one, and we only need to win 2 more in order to take this competition with a win.
Everyone misses.
That wasn't an answer.
I don't owe you one.
Stupidity is not. Looks like we have our captain doing some scouting here. Another day, another mission. All those who play Overwatch, this is a little hidden spot where you can kind of peek and see what the enemy team is going. It looks like they're running a pharmacy, which means we're gonna have to have some people killing off those supports right away so that pharmacy becomes just Pharah, and Pharah is much easier to deal with when it's just her. Still got a junk and a Ramattra. Alright. So we were able to kill that Pharah, which is very nice. And the both their DPS are down.
For the park.
A nice little support moment. Very nice, we're able to pick off their tank. To keep up this momentum, we have this. Genji in our backline we're trying to take care of.
Repairing your cellular makeup.
Got our tank snoozing right now from the enemy Ana. This is a very nice pick on Ana. They were able to get away with a res, but hopefully we are going to be able to kill their tank. Nice. Closing in the gap on this point here.
No one can hide.
Very nice. Alright, very nice. We walk away with Junkertown.
Play of the game.
Alright, well, we are going to be going into the next map, so I'm going to put up intermission and we will see you in a second. Alright.
Welcome.
We are back after a very brief break. The enemy picked, our opponents picked Hollywood. I have not personally seen this map since Overwatch 1, but it's on our list. It can be a pretty tough map. Often in comp, you don't ever reach the middle or end of the map, because it's very easy to hold the first point.
We will have peace.
Alright, we
any
still
cost.
Got our tanks, but we got a new sub in. We're sub in Noah, NC State, for Caleb.
Stupid.
Who is on Steward.
Now. You're one of my finest experiments.
Trying to mix up and change some of our comps just to see if this works. This is a good map for Reaper.
Is that a bow and arrow?
Yes.
Are firearms not to your taste?
They make killing too simple.
There's so many characters in the game, sometimes you have to sub in different people just to get a better feel about how comps work and what works best for the team and for the map. Right now we're defending this point here. Hopefully we can get some early picks with such long sight lines. Nice pick there on the Ash. I think the enemy has a Mercy, so they might be trying to res this? I'm not sure. Our Reaper gonna try and go behind and fish out that Sombra. Job holding this point. It looks like we have Hanzo's ult. We're getting close on Ramattra and Moira's ult, as well as Lucio's. Yeah, a lot of ults going out. Got Bob, and hopefully our team can kill Bob. Very nice. Very nice disengage from our tank there. A lot of damage out though. Now that we're down our tank, they're gonna try and rush in. Hopefully we have some ults here, or we can try... No, it looks like first point is theirs. Hopefully we can have Noah get out or die. They got this first point, it becomes payload, and they're gonna try and push it as far as they can.
We are outnumbered. Take heed.
Hello.
All right,
let's go
and devour them.
Lions is gonna have to try and pick off their support as quickly as possible because they are healing the other team and we're not able to kill them.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I know Zarya's pretty charged up, which means she does a lot more damage, so we're gonna want to try to keep our distance from her if possible. We gotta switch to Orisa.
Stay put.
Receive my aid.
Nice ult from Noah. We almost have Orisa's ult. Both of our support ult. We have a while yet on Lucio's, but this is looking good for us. Hopefully we are going to be able to stop them before they reach the end.
Don't tell anyone.
Help me. Hey. Trying to go behind. Very interesting.
Death appears.
I will.
Very nice pick. Both of the supports by Joseph. Automatically, this is a 4v5, still winnable for the enemy team. Very nice support ult. By Matt on Orisa. Our Junkrat ulting here. Very nice. And we take that. Alright. So, now that we are going to be moving to attack, we have to push it as far as they did. And if we make it past that point, we will win. Okay.
together and strike them down.
The end draws near.
Wouldn't a sigh be more on brand?
Alright, seems like we are going shotguns. Reinhardt, Reaper, Junkrat. We're keeping a very similar team comp to last time. With Reinhardt, usually signifies that we're going to try to brawl and push as fast as we can through to this first point. Time is not on our side here. We're going to be trying and doing this as fast as we can and go as far as we can as possible.
Attack commencing. Capture objective.
Your end is within my reach. Reforming you.
Looks like the enemy's going Roadhog, as their tank recently got nerfed. Can no longer one-shot, but still is pretty deadly up close.
I offer something more. Lending a hand.
Healing boost!
I can keep you safe!
You cannot escape me.
For our tank so that he can survive this. He's gonna be dueling the tank over there in the corner. Very nice. Probably the best time we could have made there. Very good for us.
Objective A captured. Escort the
pain is in the
Mad on tank.
Severia can't take much more.
With all these buildings around, it's a very notorious map to have people on, up on high ground spamming. We're gonna hope the enemy stays down on the ground. Doesn't try to flank us too much. They do go high ground. A good thing for us to do would be to try and go high ground and push them off.
I can take more.
Using high ground is something we've been working on a lot in practice. Going high ground or up high on maps gives you advantages. Looks like we're grouping up and engaging with a Junkrat tire. Using some ults here. Got two left. Very nice take for us. Looks like they're putting a lot of pressure on their spawn. Hopefully we do not go too far up, because it can be a pretty dangerous place if we push up too far alone. Very nice ult by our Lucio to save Ryan and other people on our team. We did have a res up top, both their supports are still alive. Very nice. Looks like we get this first point, which means we get more time. And that is always good for us. 4 minutes on the clock. We've got 4 minutes to get to that yellow dot, which is where they were able to push the cart last time. Very scary, we had a Casty behind us ulting. They were not able to get anybody.
Be there, my
opacity off of high ground before it becomes a problem. Looks like our tank is gonna go take care of it.
Glorious! If I do say so myself! Shield activated!
Hopefully we can change to somebody who can help us with that Pharah. Ooh, Pharah is definitely a problem. I had to say that loud enough so they could hear me. We'll see if there's a switch made. Pharah is still behind, causing problems for us. There's a big tire, but D.Va's killed everybody up. Hopefully we can keep up pressure in the front line. We got some switches to Ramattra and Cassidy. Is going to help us with this far problem if we can hit shots for sure. Their tank C-Mech. This is good for us. Nice.
Victory.
Is that three?
Yeah.
Yes, then that is it. That is it. Helias took the game. Very, very nice. Joseph with the three-piece tire. And then the switch to Cassidy right after to take care of the Pharah. Very nice. Alright. Well, that is all for tonight. Please come check out our streams. We stream Monday, Super Smash Bros. And Tuesdays are our Overwatch competitions. Thank you all so much.